The France, Germany, and Mexico vectors are all 19 by 1 column vectors. To combine France and Germany into a single matrix, you can use square brackets to concatenate them together. Similarly, you can combine France, Germany, and Mexico into a single 19 by 3 matrix.